Number 28, the mode of transmission of malaria is through the bite of infected female mosquito called A. Aminophilin, B. Aedes puellilius, C. Anopheles, or D. Aedes aegypti. Okay, so malaria is a vector-borne illness. So vector-borne kasi mosquito-borne po siya, it is transmitted via mosquito bite. So if we say malaria, malaria is an endemic disease found in Palawan. So pag sinabi po natin vector of malaria, the vector of malaria is a female mosquito known as the Anopheles mosquito. So si Anopheles mosquito po ay tinatawag po natin siyang night-biting mosquito. So night-biting po siya, nangangat po siya between the time of 9 o'clock p.m. to 3 o'clock AM. So yun po yung usual biting time ng ating malaria vector, which is the Anopheles mosquito. So karaniwan po natin siya makikita sa mga flowing body of water like your rivers and your streams. So the other name of malaria is known as the black water fever, the ague fever, or the marsh fever. So yun po yung ating malaria. So malaria is caused by your parasite. So ano po yung ating parasite? The parasite is known as the Plasmodium protozoa. So that is your Plasmodium protozoa parasite, the causative agent of your malaria. So meron tayong mga iba't ibang klase ng strains ng ating Plasmodium parasite. So example of your strain of your Plasmodium parasite is the Plasmodium falciparum. Okay, so Plasmodium falciparum is the most common in the Philippines and it is the most fatal strain of your malaria causative agent. So other agents of your malaria is the Plasmodium vivax, Plasmodium ovale, Plasmodium malariae. Again, so the most fatal Plasmodium is the Plasmodium falciparum. Common diagnostic test used for detection of your malaria is the malaria blood smear, kung saan tinitingnan sa ating blood smear kung meron siyang parasite sa kanyang dugo. So another test is the rapid diagnostic test for malaria. So the rapid diagnostic test for malaria or the RDT of malaria. So pag sinabi po natin malaria, ang presenting signs and symptoms of malaria is similar to flu. Meron po siyang high fever and chills, body malay, yun po yung mga common na signs and symptoms of your malaria. So we have your mnemonics for your malaria signs and symptoms. We have your CHASE mnemonics. So ano po ba yung CHASE mnemonics? C for your chills, H for hepatomegaly, A for your abdominal pain, S for your sweats profusely, and E for elevated temperature. So yun po yung ating CHASE mnemonics for the signs and symptoms of your malaria. So the treatment of malaria is your chloroquine treatments. So yun po yung ating drug of choice for your malaria, the hydrochloroquine. We have also your tetracycline, and we have also your sulfadoxin drugs. Okay, so yun po yung ating mga drug of choice or mga drugs na ginagamit sa ating malaria. So we have your chloroquine, we have your sulfadoxin, we have your tetracycline. So preventive measure for malaria, we have to prevent your mosquito bites. So example ng ating prevention, we have your stream clearing and the stream seeding, the larvivorous fish, and clearing the branches of trees in your rivers or streams. At ano pa yung ating mga pwedeng gawin? Maliban sa ating stream seeding tsaka stream clearing, meron pa tayong ibang maginagawa para maiwasan ating malaria. We have your cleanse measure mnemonics. Ano bang cleanse measure? C for your chemically treated mosquito nets, mga house spray natin, mga household spraying, the window screen, the door screens, yun pa maginagamit natin. L for your larvivorous fish, example is yung mga kumakain ng kitikiti na mga isda. Next up, also your E, environmental cleanup, clearing branches of trees near the river banks. Then next up, also your letter A, we have also your anti-mosquito soaps and repellents. Letter N, we have also your neem trees planting. And we have also letter Z, zooprophylaxis. You have your breeding of animals like your pigs and cattle so that we can divert the mosquito bites among your animals. Okay, so we have your cleanse measure, chemically treated mosquito nets, larvivorous eating fish, we have your environmental cleanup, anti-mosquito soaps and repellents, we have your neem tree planting, and we have your zooprophylaxis or the breeding of animals. So that's your cleanse measure.